Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
What is your full name?
My name is Arshdeep Kaur.
Where are you from?
I'm from Gulzarpur, Tharwa. It is a small village under district Patiala in Punjab.
Do you work or study?
I am a student. I have recently completed my 12th standard.
What was your favorite subject in school?
My favorite subject was sociology, as I like to learn about society.
What elective subjects are popular in high schools in your country?
In high schools, the popular subjects are mathematics, science, and social studies.
Are these subjects are more popular with boys than girls?
Well, it not depend on the boys and girls. It totally depends on the interest which they are carrying.
Okay, let's talk about visiting places. Do you visit beautiful places?
Yes, I often visit beautiful places as I am fond of visiting beautiful places.
How often do you do it?
I usually visit in my leisure time.
What places did you visit so far?
I usually like to visit hilly areas or park and garden areas.
What do you usually do there?
I usually enjoy the beauty of nature while sitting alone or with the company of my friends or family.
Okay. Why do people visit such places?
People visit such places to spend their leisure time or to enjoy the beauty of nature.
Okay. Would you spend more on accommodation with a good view?
Yes, of course. If I get chance, then I would spend more because I think spending more to have good view in morning and night is good for me. It make me happy.
Okay, let's talk about comedy. Do you like comedy?
Yes, of course. I like comedy to entertain myself.
What kind of comedy is there in your country?
In my country, a lot type of comedies are popular, like TV comedy, live comedy shows, and most of the entertainers are popular all over the world.
Would you like to watch a live comedy show?
Yes, of course. I like to watch live comedy show as to spend my leisure time and to entertain myself.
Okay. Do you tell jokes to your friends?
Yes, I often tell jokes to my friends and they laugh on it.
Do they laugh on it?
Yes, of course, that I had tell earlier that they laugh on my jokes.
Do you think you are funny when you tell jokes?
Well, I don't think so. I'm funny or my jokes are funny. But when I tell jokes to my friend, they surely laugh.
Okay, let's talk about water sports. Have you ever played water sports in past?
No, I had not played water sports. As everybody know that in India, water bodies are less. So where I'm living, in my living area, there is no water body around it.
Why are not water sports popular in your country?
As I told earlier, there are not much water bodies in India, so water sports are not as much popular as other countries have. And some areas like Mumbai, Goa, there are water bodies and people usually do water sport around that areas.
Did you like water in your childhood?
Yes, of course. I like water in my childhood and I used to play with water, like playing water balloon games.
All right. Now I'm going to give you a 2-minute topic.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Your topic is describe a mistake you once made in your life.
Okay.
You should say what mistake it was, how you made this mistake, when it was, and explain how it affected you. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, shall I start?
Yes.
As everybody know that child are often to make mistake in their life and even they are child, so they are not as much mature about the things. And same here, I had done a lot of things in my childhood and even now also. Here I am talking about one mistake that I had did in my past. That was my father brought a pot from foreign and that is very precious and very costly. And my father instructed me and my family too that nobody can touch it because it is very precious and very soft. It can break easily. So my father instructed and go away from the place after instruction. Although the instruction was given to us, but rather getting instruction, we again as a child have a mind to touch the things that were instructed not to do that. So I touched a pot again and again. By doing this, that pot was broke, and I totally get nervous about it that my father will give me punishment now. So I hide that pot in a storeroom and kept there for 1 or 2 days, also till that I can get an idea to fix it. And when I get idea, I take help, took help of my brother. And my brother helped me that we will fix it with Fevikwik. After fixing it, we put the pot at the same place. And my father didn't notice that. After a few days, he is discussing with my mother that pot is looking somewhere different rather before. And they call me and my brother that you had did something with it. And after with the facing a fear, or angry face of my father, I accept my mistake that father, I had did this by mistake while touching it again and again. But yes, of course, my father is angry, but he is still concerned about me. And he asks me, are you fine? You didn't get any injury. And he also understood my situation that I was child at that time. He guided me. He also support me. He said that don't worry, you did mistake, at least you accept that. And I learn a lot of things from it, and I learn how to accept my mistake and overcome it with the help of family.
Okay, let's discuss this topic.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you think children make mistakes?
Yes, of course, children make mistakes because they are not in mature enough to understand the things.
Okay, what kind of mistakes do they make?
Well, they make very silly mistakes, and which affect a lot. Like they paint on important documents, they create mess of the things, they spoil the things, and they break the gadgets. Also, they hide something like which is very important to us and we need it at a time and we can't find it.
Okay. What should parents do if their children make mistakes?
I think parents should guide them and also give them support and make them on a right path so that a child could get a company of their parents and move on right path.
All right. What can we learn from our mistakes?
Well, we can learn a lot of things from our mistake, like not to do the mistake again and again. And we can also found that if we are right, wrong on this thing, and we have to do next time the right thing.
Okay. Do you think children make more mistakes as compared to adults?
Yes, of course, children make more mistakes than elders because they are not enough mature and they don't know about the things, and they do whatever they want. They just don't care about the things as it is costly or it is important or not.
All right. This is the end of your speaking. Thank you.